So have you ever tried to lift a bucket full of stuff? Of course you have. Water when you're detailing, sand if you're blasting, whatever. And they get pretty heavy, right? Enter the Eastwood Bucket Dolly. You can set your bucket on the dolly and it'll hold an impressive 200 pounds. Lock your bucket into place with the three wing nuts and roll it around, no problem. The five caster wheels on the bottom easily go over cracks in asphalt, small stones, whatever. Save your back and get the Eastwood Bucket Dolly. Now, that's not all the Bucket Dolly brings to the table. As you can see, there's plenty of storage space around the sides for whatever, wrenches, tools, detailing brushes, small screwdrivers, and you could even use these holes as a cup holder, which is pretty neat. Also around the base, there are even two removable magnetic non-marring rubber parts trays. Throw any small hardware in there to keep everything secure while you're rolling around. Pretty good thinking. This will work with any bucket that has a base diameter of anywhere from 10 and 3/16 of an inch to 11 and a quarter inch. We don't include the bucket itself, but for the detailers out there, we do include a grit guard. For anybody who doesn't know what that is, it's a must have as it separates all the grit and keeps it onto the bottom of your bucket away from your paint. Again, must have if you're doing any detailing work. The bucket dolly itself is made out of polypropylene, so even if the bucket dolly does roll into something, it's not gonna damage it. The bucket dolly is perfect for detailing, or you can use it with our mobile parts washer. It works great for that, and even better, you could use it with our budget-friendly blast out of a bucket media blaster to easily maneuver around whatever it is that you're blasting. Pretty neat. Last but certainly not least, the bucket dolly is backed with a 1-year warranty. Press the button to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We're giving away a MIG 180 at 500,000 subscribers. Also, check out our channel as well. We have tons of great how-to content over there you're definitely gonna wanna see. We'll have the bucket dolly link below. And as always, thanks for watching. I'm JD, keep it right here at Eastwood to do the job right.